Spring colors are popping all over the Metroplex, and it'll be a sea of green inside American Airlines Center as the Dallas Stars band with their fans and set out to avenge a 5-2 loss to the same Minnesota Wild two nights ago in St. Paul. And that means Nick Seeler has stepped into the lineup for them here tonight. Big line out here again. Radulov stayed onside. Sagan's blast, rebound! And Ben can't find the five hole on Dubnyk. I think it rattled off both knees. And the big guy smothered it. Parisi. In it went to Suter, the defenseman up on the rush. He gets pounded. Puck comes across though to Granlund. Up top, Dumba screams one. Off the blocker of Lettinen. Produced that chance. Now the Wild turn it over. Shot by Radulov off a leg. In the corner, Prosser works it up. And Minnesota out to center ice. They have a 3-on-2. Foligno, rink wide, Brodin, his shot stopped by Lettinen, who came telescoping out. He puts it down deep, centered in the slot, and Spezza didn't eye it, Dumba did, and the Wild get it to center and now dump it in. Right off Lettinen, rebound picked up, Cullen, shot stopped by Lettinen, and they funneled it back to the net. I think Curry got that as well. And now the Wild will work it up the ice. Zucker, who can really fly, couldn't catch up to that puck. The big guy, the kid, Greenway, backhand, got to the forehand, and a spiffy stop by Lettinen, who lashed out with the right pad and made a stop. Jonas Brodin sort of ginsuited off on the right side. It dribbles through the slot, center back door, great defensive play by Ellie. Stayed right there, now they sprint up the ice. Ellie in over the line, gave it to Smith, and it sticks to Dubnyk.
He's looking behind him.
Chasing it down is Janmark. He's going to get there. Sent one on net. Boy, he almost shocked goaltender Dubnyk with that one. It just hit him. Stars again are up and in. Spezza scores! He was foiled on a first period breakaway in St. Paul, but not this time. Back to Sagan. Looking at Radulov across. Gets it to him, Radulov. And a save by Dubnyk as he came out awkwardly and got a pad on it. Long shot wide of the net, off the corner board. Stars are trapped and chasing back to their own end. Here's Winnick into Foligno. He's caught from behind by Richie. Eriksson X shot off the glove of Lettinen. Had to make a full split to stop that one. And the Wild go the other way. Stahl sort of slalomed his way in there, sent a backhand toward the net, it hit skates. Back at the line now, Suter's shot, blocker to side by Lettinen. And the Wild now back out to center. Granlund feeds Koivu. Tries to slide it in front, and Klingberg just dropped anchor. Bumped it forward, Radulov, Sagan trying to join. Radulov in, and a save by Dubnyk as he sort of crumpled, made the stop, and gave up no rebound. Here come the Wild, though, the other way. Stahl dishes it off. Suter, his shot, short side. And Lettinen looked like he wasn't completely 100% sure about that, but he made the save as Greenway and Roussel had a little tete-a-tete in front of him. He'll dump it in. Foligno, first man after it. Honk is going to get to the puck. Good work, good hustle, quick feet. Got it out, and Sagan blasts into the zone. Lost the puck as he tried to dangle around Suter, and it dribbles in on Devin Dubnyk. They've been very responsible tonight in having a forward high in the attacking zone and deep in their own zone. Here's a turnover. Sagan worked it over. Just ahead of Ben. Centered on in front. They score! Klingberg!
Klingberg finds that spot right underneath Dubnyk's glove.
He's hit so many posts this season from that same spot. And this one just below the mitt of Dubnyk gives the Stars a 2-0 lead. And Marcus Foligno at the end of a shift got it over to Winnick. Chip forward by Klingberg. Here comes Sagan. Tyler Sagan off the post. Off the end boards, almost came right back out in front. Honka turned it off the boards. It's chipped forward. Left there by Richie. Here's Ellie, couple of deeps, good shot, and a real nice stop by Dubnyk.
Tough save.
Thread the needle, now the puck comes to Radulov, and waiting on it was goaltender Dubnyk. Suter looks exhausted and hurt.
Oh, yeah,
Mattarin at the line. Got it over to Hamhuis. His shot ricochets off. Hamhuis, they blow it down. They blow it down because of the injury to Ryan Suter. Dan Hamhuis can't believe it. It's how it goes, and Suter needs help just to stand up.
Wow, that would be a big blow to the Wild.
Oh, it would be a death blow to the Minnesota Wild, already without Jared Spurgeon, who's missing his eighth game in a row here tonight. Rebound, Winnick, can't get a shot off, and Spezza was all over him. Dumba now, little spinorama to the middle, no shot lane. Over to Foligno, his shot, rebound! Rattles around and Lettinen gathers it in. Curry's been tight. His 20th stop of the night. A busy man now. So the third period begins with the Wild on their first full power play. Second of the game. Turnover by Murphy at center ice. Galloping the other way is Pitlick. He'll shut it down. Sends it out in front. Boxes score!
Well, that's payback.
It's payback. And it's the Stars' third shorthanded goal in the last four home games.
Passes in some poor areas of the ice.
Here's Granlund, dumped it back, Brodin, rink wide. Coyle has it, lays it back, Brodin, over to Granlund, top of the circle, right side, and that deflects in. What did it go off of? Parisi was in the slot. There were lots of bodies around. Ultimately, it's an equal opportunity power play. As the shutout bid for Kari Lettinen is toast. 3-0 lead for the Stars. Their first three-goal lead since the last time the Wild were here in Dallas. Now they turn the puck over in their own zone. Hopeful play by Foligno, got it out in front. Winnick shot! And a whipping glove grab by Lettinen. On that bid from about 20 feet. Stops midway through the zone. Mathot's just gonna shove him into the neutral zone. Smith. Pops the puck across the ice. He'll continue on. Greenway got there ahead, following up Spezza. Centered out in front. That shot. Short side. Dubnyk got enough. Just ahead of Radulov. Now they'll chase back into their own zone again. Stahl. Strong move on Hamhuis. Goes off the stick. Far side. Quick shot. And a save by Lettinen on Dumba. And Kari's going to squeeze and suffocate that one. Crosser. Sends it around to the far side. Stahl and Patterin. Now Lindell tried to reach. Zucker worked it back to the right point. Crosser across to Brodin. Slap shot. Dies. Right in the belly button of Kari Lettinen. Worked it through. Sagan can't get it out. Granlund, right circle. His shot just wide. And it rides the boards, but it's kept in by Brodin. Sent it right to Sagan. Empty net. Six. Puck goes to the corner. They extinguish the rest of this. They were hell-bent on giving these great fans a wonderful tilt and a terrific send-off, and they did just that here tonight. The goal scorers, Spezza, Klingberg, Foxa, and Tyler Sagan with his 40th, and a wonderful performance by Kari Lettinen in the pipes, and they go on to a 4-1 victory here against the Minnesota Wild.